Hello. So today I'm going to talk about how I got involved with Tantra and why I decided to live in a Tantra commune. So many people have been asking me lately how I got involved with Tantra. Why did I go live in a Tantra commune? So I thought, why not make a video about this so I can answer these questions? So when I lived in the US, I was a psychotherapist. I am a psychotherapist, and I predominantly work with couples and family therapy. And so once I moved to Brazil, I was just really working with Reiki, shamanism, and as a psychotherapist. But one day during my shamanism training, I saw a lady. She was sitting across the room from me, and she just looked tantric. I don't know why. But I went up to her and I was like, "Do you work with Tantra?" And she was like, "Yeah, like why did you ask that? Where did that come from?" And I was like, "I don't know." Like everything about her entire body just oozed of Tantra. It looked like Tantra. So that was something that just came to me. And we started talking, and she's like, "Yeah, I just had a tantric night with my husband, and I was thinking about that." And I was like, "Well, I could feel it." And I was like, "I don't know what's going on, but I want that. Like, I want to just ooze of this energy where, you're just looking so great, so happy, so excited." And so I asked her, "Tell me a little bit more about Tantra," because I didn't really know much about Tantra. I knew what I had heard about, the tantric sex, and that really didn't interest me. When I was in India, I've had people say, "Oh, do you want to come with me to this tantric resort ashram?" And I was like, "No, I'm not interested in tantric sex," and I never really asked. And so this was a time that I could sit down and talk to her and really get to know what Tantra was really about. And when she started saying that it was about learning how to connect and form more intimate bonds with other people and releasing traumas, blockages, repression that's stored in our bodies, I was like, "Oh my God, I need this. Like, this sounds like something that I need." And so it just kind of really opened me up from that idea of what I had heard Tantra was all about. So I came from a family, as many African Americans, many Caribbean families, many Latino families come from, who have a history of slavery and poverty. I come from a family who was constantly in survival mode. So my parents did not have the time to teach us how to love each other, how to connect, how to be more intimate, how to talk. So everything was just about financial security, education. So the focus was getting an education so that you can be successful in life and do whatever it is that you want to do in this world. It was about putting food on the table, being able to bring money into the home. So that was what the focus was in my household, such as many other Haitian American household, Jamaican households, Puerto Rican, Dominican, whatever you have it, and so I was like, this is amazing. And so just from what I heard about that, I decided, okay, I'm dropping everything. I'm going to go live in this tantric commune. I lived there for like 2 years doing tantric yoga every day, tantric meditations daily, receiving tantric massage, learning how to give tantric massage. And this was all about ways to release the traumas in the body, release the blockages, because our bodies have cellular memory. So we hold on to the traumas from our parents, from our grandparents, from our ancestors. And so through the tantric massage, they're being released. Through the tantric meditation, with the movement, the womb, the pelvic movement, the shaking, the cathartic work, we're releasing all of those blockages and traumas that no longer serves us. And so once I did the work and I saw all of the people around me that was healing so profoundly, I decided I want to become a tantric therapist. And that's when I decided to go and do the tantric training to become a therapist. Because as a therapist, I really focused a lot on trauma, substance abuse, issues within relationships with couples, with families. So I thought this tantra would be an excellent piece to really complement the work that I already do as a tantric therapist. And so now I combine my work with the tantric meditations, rebirthing, tantric massage, and psychotherapy. I put it all together, and that's my healing technique. That's why I got into Tantra. So I hope that answers your questions. Feel free to write whatever questions you may have. I will answer them. Hit the subscribe button so you can receive my latest videos. And I look forward to seeing you in the future video. Bye.